7 subcommittees, each will be chaired by a minister of government and will draw upon a variety of institutions within those subcommittees. The first meeting will be a virtual meeting, as I indicated earlier, and will be called to order by the Prime Minister early in the new week.